Well, I was contacted by Ms. Beavis with your organization. She wanted to make sure that the NAACP had a voice at the table in the discussion. So when she called, I was very interested because I'm interested in the progress of the Western PA area and Beaver County in particular.